Thanks a lot for clicking in. WXII12.com. Meteorologist Austin Cavanaugh here. A little behind the scenes in the Weather Center, what we're watching today. Obviously, the rain increasing, but we're also watching for what could be the increasing risk of severe weather coming our way tonight. Very potent system here. You can see on Doppler radar. Earlier this morning, we continue to watch the light rain increasing from the south and the southwest, and of course the heavier bands back over Tennessee and Alabama. These storms have had the history of producing severe weather over parts of Mississippi and Alabama, and we're also using some of our web tools as well. You can see a real potent source of moisture out of the Gulf of Mexico. Very strong dip in the jet stream and a big shot of cold air coming in behind this. But look at the winds here as you go about 5,000 feet up in the air, directly out of the south, and then they converge with winds coming in from the west. So when you got winds coming in at two different directions like that, you've got what we call wind shear, and that can do some damage. So the end result is we're very concerned about severe weather tonight, and we'll continue to keep you up to date. Michelle and Laney with your watches today and any warnings that come our way tonight, and we'll be manning the Weather Center throughout the night and in the morning hours on Wednesday. You can stay updated here on WXII12.com throughout the day, your street-level radar to track the rain, and of course during our newscast during the day and the evening, staying on top of today's weather. It'll be cold and dry the rest of the week. We're back to work here.